The two biggest fears of a historical novelist, or at least of this historical novelist, one is to write something that is historically absolutely impossible, right? That is to say, you haven't done enough research, you don't really understand what that period was like. But the opposite is also true, that you can do too much research. That is to say, you're so excited about what you've learned about the period that you want to cram it into the book in what the editors call the info dump, right? Mm-hmm. So you get these long passages of narration that are not moving story along, or even worse, speechifying dialogue in which characters are saying things that they would never actually say to each other because you want to tell the reader something really exciting. So my work is to create a captivating and plausible story in which the characters' experiences stand in for larger historical ideas.